Let's go ahead, knock this thing around. So 2016 National Championship Football, Case 15, box break number one. We're looking for Zeke, because I'll rent him off a hobby box for pulling Zeke. What's up, Hugh? Yep, good luck, everyone. Just sucking jury duty? Oh, God, no. So JBD, discount man, lost motel, AJ Diaz. Is it Killzone Bill? Hey, remember too, guys, BGS Mail Day going at the end of this week. So, and your guys' BGS is back in. I forget which one that's from. Maybe the January 29th? Yeah. I think that's it. So that's back. So that'll be going out with this week's mail day as well. So busy week. All right. Pretty much what this NT Collegiate's doing is curbing our hunger until the National Treasures NFL comes out. But for this price point, it is just tough to pass this stuff up. Okay. How are we going to kick off tonight? I think I have a pretty good idea, and I think I like it a lot. All right, so Big Ben, 1 out of 99. Remember, AD is going to get us hooked up with the collegiate teams, players, all that jazz. It's up on the ultimateboxbreaks.com. You can click on the forum then, and then collegiate non-uniform hits. Or you can access it through the Android iPhone app. Or if you have a Motorola Razr, you cannot access it. Just saying. Docs is like, I missed this break only. Keekly out of 10. Then Jared Goff, Jameis Winston, 64 out of 99, going to those Rammers. Scotty Vio. I like these guys. Derrick Henry, Zeke, Melvin Gordon, Todd Gurley, 23 out of 99. Derrick Henry, left-hand side, going to discount man. Yeah, exactly, AD, yeah. Here's Marquise Lee, 13 out of 25. The Bills, cards. There you go, bub. 13 out of 25, Marquise. Holy smokes, dude. Wendell Smallwood, 50 out of 99. This stuff just, it just feels good, all right? What do I don't even know what to play for this. Something that just makes you wanna... saying, throw some mo. 2 out of 5 AP patch auto. Put it in my belly. Get it? Discount man. Just making a run for it. 2 out of 5 AP patch. Some Sooners fans gonna freak out, dude. The auto stayed all the way on the card. Hey, discount man, let me tell you a little something about grading, bro. Get it graded. So 2 out of 5 AP to kick off tonight. Holy smokes. And Jeremy Langford, 25 out of 25, going to Chicago JVD. Mm-hmm. Then Jordan Payton going to Cleveland. So K-Spec 01 with Jordan Payton, 23 out of 99. And a dude, just short print, they sell well. How about 5 out of 5, Devontae Booker? Discount man is doing a discount double check in this break. Go on, get yourself something. Seriously, dude. 5 out of 5. The black version, RPA, on-card auto. Nasty old patch in there, Devonta Booker. And then, oh, I don't know. Dude's okay, right? JVD Lakers with Jordan Howard out of 99. On-card. Oh, I was worried we weren't going to finish off with a Carson Wentz then. De Laredo. Seriously, when you see this stuff, don't think about it. Just get all up in its business. Okay? Just like AD at the Glitter Club, he'll get all up in that business. All right? He doesn't even think about it. He just does it. Just do what feels right, AD, right? 95 out of 99. Let's recap that. Wentz, AP all day, 2 out of 5. Jordan Howard, and a nice little Booker, 5 out of 5 on the way in there. So four just rock solid hits in that first box. Goodness. Oh, well, I'll take a swig to that. That wasn't a terrible box by any means. All right, here we go. National Treasures case 15, box break number 2. This stuff's out of control. So Discount, man, he's trying to go back-to-back boxes just slamming stuff, which, man, everything sounds weird when I say it out loud. Jag 08, D Laredo Killzone, there's Mikey D and the boys, JBD Lakers, Papa Rocky, AJ, is it, JJ, Lost Motel, Frankie P, Beast Mode, there's everybody up in it. Go on. Ducks, you've been hitting some weird stuff, though, lately, brother. I just remember calling you out last night, at least a couple times. All right, so case 15, box break number 2. We got 2 cases of NT, then we go to Immaculate, case of Immaculate, and then we knock out, I believe, Master Case of Playbook, Master Case of Longevity, and then 3 graded galleries, and that's what we call a Thursday night here. Okay, first up, Julio Jones out of 99 going to Hotlanta, S. Miller. Can I get some focus there, please? Yeah. Oh, the big net swinging in. What's up, dude? Then he got Devonta Freeman out of 25. Jared Goff, 75 to 99 with Farrell Cooper going over to those Rammers. So De Laredo chipping away. Jared Goff, 1 out of 25 patch in there. It's a single color. But it's still a patch. 1 out of 25, Goff. They'll run ya. 66 out of 99. I'll tell you what. Just set yourself apart from the market and get it graded. Micah Hyde, 55 out of 99. Going to GB. Mike D and the boys. Then Dan Fouts, 5 out of 5, a little vet auto getting up into the mix. Then Jay Ajayi, 21 out of 99, going to Miami. Welcome. Going to Go Ducks. I actually like that patch in there. So 21 out of 99, Jay Ajayi. These are actually kind of tight. We don't see these very often. 14 out of 25. Connor Cook. I think we pulled an Adrian Peterson like this. I think these ones look pretty slick. So going to Oaktown. That'll be Jag 08. Followed up by Laquan Treadwell. 3 out of 99. Going to Minnesota. So Papa Rocky. You're on the board now there, bub. Then a Christian Hackenberg, 63 out of 99. Going to those Jets for Christian Hackenberg. So Papa Rocky back to back. And a Tyler Boyd going over to Cincy. So I guess box 1 took all the heat. We'll get back to it, right? So Discount Man, there you go, buddy. 26 out of 99. So let's go to box number 3. Good to have you guys on board. Everything is, I believe, sold out right now. I know. Spots go on sale noon Eastern Standard Time so that whenever we get here, we're not waiting around for stuff to fill. It's gone. We sit down. We crack some boxes. We get to sleep and repeat, right? I like it. So here's box number 3 out of case 15. 10:34 Eastern Standard Time. That's when I printed everything off. And here we go. So Lost Motel up top, JBD, Chance, AJ, Diaz, Mikey D, and the boys. Jago, AJ, V. Hey, we're so close to Friday, it's ridiculous. We're 1 hour and 15 minutes away from Friday. I like what's happening here. Stevie F, he's here. I think it's March 20s. March 22nd. Here's the good thing about National Treasures and what you guys can kind of maybe write down. We might get to preview it at a special event. I don't know. We did it last year. Remember? We did it out at spring training with the baseball players. The baseball players weren't there yet, so we cracked boxes of NT football instead. And then we cracked NT baseball. So that may or may not happen again this year. I would just want to go ahead and maybe just stick around this area at ultimateboxbreaks.com, especially when that National Treasures football NFL stuff releases. All right, AJ Diaz, I guess winning one of the Super Break things was not enough for you tonight. He wants to go for the... He went to sweep the legs, Johnny. Sweep the legs. All right. So here's LeSean McCoy out of 99. Got Allen Hurns 13 out of 25. Over to Jacksonville, DeLaredo. Then Cardale Jones, Devin Smith, Zeke Elliott, 52 out of 99. Listen, Ducks, you asked for Cardale Jones, you didn't say auto. You have to say auto whenever you ask, okay? All right, because it's right. I did exactly what you asked me to do. I don't know how else to do it. Here's a Kevin White, Wendell Smallwood, 8 out of 10. And that's going to Chicago over there, JVD Lakers. Nice little shorter print, two-color patch in there. Keenan Reynolds, 91 out of 99. Going to Baltimore, Mikey D. Nick Vanett, 71 out of 99. Seattle. So Bucks fan, 26. Tyler Boyd, 8 out of 99 to Cincy. Mike D and the boys. Then 87 out of 99, Kyrus Garrett going to Carolina, which would be AJ Diaz. I thought you said, okay, so give me a little Derrick Henry, something to sleep warm and cuddly too. So this would be the warm and cuddly part. See, yes? And you got a little something warm and cuddly. Then Braxton Miller, 82 out of 99. And that's going to Houston, JVD Lakers. We do not have a problem, right? No, dude. No. Take it all day long, and then I'm gonna rant them off of a hobby box for you guys as well. And not to mention, this thing's gonna be a little short print too. Go ahead, dude, these patches though. Hey, Paul Perkins, my dude, Jag 08. That goes bedside, doesn't it? I mean, it's almost it's fitting, right? Just champion bedside. So right there, Paul Perkins, and that will be 2 out of 5. All these patches out of 5 sell so well, it's ridiculous. Go look. So Paul Perkins, that's a solid hit. Back to back, actually, for them Giants. So then Sterling Shepard. 4 out of 25, Sterling Shep. So the Giants coming back a little bit, but another EZE. Listen, it shouldn't be this easy to pull Z. It shouldn't be this easy to pull Zeke's, but we do it nonstop, and I love it. All right. So let me go ahead and rant him off a hobby box here because I pulled a Zeke Elliott. Do you see how backwards that is? It's okay. Don't worry, but we've talked about it before. All right. So 1 through 32 corresponding draft pick and number 17. That's Lost Motel. That's what we call the clean sweep. He hit Dallas, he hit the Zeke, and then he hits the hobby box. That is essentially sweeping the legs, Johnny. Oh, God. All right. Do what feels right, brother. Do what feels right. So So Lost Motel with the clean sweep last round. Here's the final box in case number 15, but this stuff is out of control. If you guys missed out on it, don't worry. We'll have some, I believe, maybe for Friday night, late, after we knock out some plates and patches, or even Saturday. One of those days, we'll have, I think I just have a couple left. So this stuff, it's just, it's way too fun to break for the price point. Yeah. So here's everybody up in it. Here we go. All right, so this is case 15, box break number 4. Appreciate you guys hanging out here, ultimateboxbreaks.com. If you guys haven't downloaded the Android iPhone app, make sure to. You guys get alerts whenever new breaks go up on sale. You guys can redeem your rewards points. You know what I should do? I'm going to put up tonight's break mat in the rewards store. How about that? I might do that for a little bit. I'm going to put tonight's break mat up in there. Just fired up. I put up the break mats before in there, and they just went a little. They went a little too quick. Yeah, they went a little too quick. All right. So here's 30 out of 99 Antonio Brown. That is going over to Pittsburgh. So De Laredo, there you go, buddy. Then Brandon Marshall out of 25. Okay. All right, Ducks, I got you now. So he goes, okay, Cardell autograph and a Henry autograph. All right, gotcha. Thank you for being more specific. 3 to 99, Carson Wentz, Wendell Smallwood. It's going over to Philly, Jag 08. Okay, see, look, now you're being... DeAnthony Thomas, 11 out of 25, going to KC. Sean John. There you go. Did anybody call out a Jaden Mickens? Nope, nobody? Bueller? Nothing? All right. 14 out of 25, Jaden Mickens, followed up by Wendell. It's not Wendell. Call him Wendell to his face, see what happens. He will stop whatever you're doing. He will interrupt you and say, it is Wendell. Get out of my face. 71 out of 99. I made that mistake. There's Jago 8. And then you got Jeremy Langford, 21 out of 99. Chi-Town, D Theater, some PC love in there. Jeremy Langford. Colby Listonby, 77 out of 99, going to Schmufferlo. Then Pharaoh Cooper, 43 out of 99, going to those Rammers. Who's got the Rammers? S. Miller. That's you, bud. Oh, sweet little baby Jesus. Sneaking around the second to the last card, and I like it a whole bunch. Here's Kenyon Drake, 23 out of 99. I'll tell you what, some you guys, this is why you jump into the chat. Call out some hits every once in a while. Use your one time. Not with Kenyon Drake, but I'll tell you what, with this little nugget. How about a 3 out of 5 RPA of Derrick Henry? Exactly what you asked for, Ducks. Exactly. Thank God you specified at the end, Hunt, not Hunter Henry, but Derrick Henry. Because that's 3 out of 5 the RPA. So the black version, that thing, is gorgeous. Ducks, are you familiar with grading, right? Okay, good. 3 out of 5. That thing's beautiful. Then another Pharaoh Cooper going back to those Rammers. S. Miller. 66 out of 99. But I'll tell you what, overall, that case, rocking and rolling. AP, Zeke, all the weirdos coming, all the freaks come out at night. All right, let me go ahead and get this one saved up here real quick.